Hello and welcome back to another Let's Play. Today we will be playing Rocket League. Rocket League is definitely a fun game. It came out in 2015. I really played it in 2018 for a little bit. I loved it. I actually loved the game so much that I bought this DeLorean back in the day from Back to the Future. I saw it and I was like, wow, that's really cool. I don't know, I think it was only like $2, $3. I can't pronounce that name of the developer, Psyonix LLC. But I'll leave it in the description for you guys to check out. Let's get into it. When I loaded into the game, I haven't played since 2018. It gave me about, 200 different new things to play around with. So we're just gonna go in here and customize our car. We got a lot of new things. Premium body, Batmobile. We got the DeLorean. Oh, I forgot I had the Batmobile. That's cool. Any new other weapons? No, we got all these other new ones that came out. But really, the only premium ones I got is this 27 wins. I would assume I had more, and not only 3 wins with that. But this is really the one I used to play with a lot. We could get a decal. We don't have a decal. Paint. So I guess you could. Ooh, purple looks sick. And blue team, it's gonna have blue, light blue. Ooh, I like that blue. And then orange team, it's gonna have slightly orange. Damn, that looks cool. You can't really customize the wheels. Out of time boost. No hat, no antenna. But we do have the classic one. I guess we'll do purple. I do like purple. We have the trail, the out of time trail. That's why I got it, because that shit looks sick. Standard audio. We can't really change the wheels for those, but maybe we could get one of these. Some of these look cool. I'm kind of looking for a standard car. Alright, let's customize. Let's customize this one. So we have these decals. Otaku. I like that. Stars. Stripes. Wildfire. I guess I'll get this since it's rare. Oh, cool. You could put like a different. That's cool. Sun damage. I like that. And for blue team, we'll have the dark blue. Primary color could be slightly lighter. I like that. For orange team, we could have straight red with an accent of orange. And we could have sun damaged. An accent could have a wood structure for that team. And a tone wood for that team. For the wheels, I have imported wheels. Any rare wheels? Oh, exotic wheel. limited wheels. I mean, that one looks sick. It's gold. Those are ugly, I'm not gonna lie. Painted crimson. Exotic. Another exotic. I'm gonna go with these. Those look sick, I'm not gonna lie. And for the orange team, I'm just gonna switch the paint primary color to golden. Yeah, there we go. And then the accent can be orange. Primary color, metallic. Ooh, they have that? That's sick. That looks pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. So gold wheels. We have these new, I got a lot of new ones. Golden Cosmos. Faded Cosmos. Any other rare ones? No. We have money. Nitrous. I love golden cosmos. Any rare hats? Do we have any exotic hats? Pineapple. I guess we'll go with the pineapple. That's funny. Any rare exotic signs? No. No. Monster card. No, none of those. Video games? Batman. Hot Wheels. Somebody's screaming down there. Cece, calm down. I don't know. This is a hard decision. I guess I'll have Morty. I do like Morty. What is this? Okay, if it's gonna be Batman, I might as well put the Batman one on. And I have this one. It's a rare one, very rare. Hypersonic. Toon Hydro. I guess I'll just leave that one. That's the one customized car we're gonna have. And I'll probably just use the DeLorean. I wish I had other things for the DeLorean, though. I do love the DeLorean. Oh, I have these, I forgot. Oh, I remember this one. Batman was one of these, yeah. Preset one could be the DeLorean. Preset two is that. Three could be Batmobile. Can't really change anything except give it that. So yeah, those I could leave alone. Probably just gonna use this one. Nah, we'll use this one. Do I have any points? I have 1,000. Whoa. Exotic wheels I could get. Lightning McQueen? Ka-chow? Oh, I like that. Explosion. Nah, I won't get that. Elite pack. What about this? Nope, that's actual money. Esports, nope. Nope. Featured shop. So I could get these. Rocket boost. Oh, that's 2,000 though. Okay. No need for that. Go to profile. Go to Anthem. Choose a banner. So we got these different kind, very rare banner. Do I have any exotic banners? Limited time Bailey, Huntress, Ice Pop. I don't think I ever had a exotic banner. The Burnout looks cool. You see, existed since 2018. Pink. I do like pink. Sweet. And I could... I don't have that. Do I have any replays? That'd be interesting if I had... No, I don't have that. Okay, let's play. Let's do... Doubles. I haven't played in forever, so probably play like, I don't know, 2-3 matches. I better not get DMCA'd for this music. It should be alright. Why? Oh yeah, I'm playing as this car. How do I... Oh yeah, it's shift. God, I haven't played in forever. How do I get my goddamn camera? Oh, it's V. There we go. Yo, thank you, yo. He got it for me. Thank you. Look. I hit it, and then this guy is like, tap. Again, dude, I'm on a roll. Hell yeah. doing good. I got the gist of it.
Oh.
Get it. There we go. These guys are just bad. I still got it. I used to dominate this game. Yeah, there you go. Just straight beeline. Could I do it again? Come on. Get it out. I used to pop it up. I was able to coordinate. Oh shit. They might get it.
60 seconds left on the clock.
Don't let them get it. Don't let them get it. Oh, I remember now. My skills are coming back to me, man. Come on, hit it. Yo. Hell yeah, bro. 5 goddamn points. You want a rematch? Me and this guy probably stick together. Yeah, he does. Play like maybe two more matches. Damn! What is up with that? Pop it up, pop it up, pop it up. Pop it up. I'm playing conservative right now. Ah. No. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Come on, come on. Close. Get destroyed. I used to be able to just carry it.
No.
Nah, they score. I honestly thought that was in. I didn't even look. There we go. Thank you. Don't let him. No. I'm not gonna make it. It's not over until it's over. God damn it, dude. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Still got it. Play one more match. One more. So the setups normally go like this, where you could bounce it up and the ball is supposed to like just kind of want to set it up. So you could set up kind of like that where it's falling right here. And then you could kind of just fly in the air like that. You gotta jump and use your boost. Kind of like this, where you're like flying in the air. I gotta get better with my, dodge rolls. You could like carry it. I remember you could like just carry it into a goal. We'll leave and just find another match. We'll play as my DeLorean. Do 3v3s. 1-3-3, and then that should be it. This game, it's very addicting.
Gotta be careful not to fall into the Rocket League hole.
Dun, dun. 3v3s are a lot different because skill diff. Well, I'm back, so I'm goalie. Watch this. I could set it up. At least I remember. I could set it up. Yeah, there go. Score a goal by hitting your opponent into the ball. Wow. Lucky goal. I gotta charge. I gotta get better at that. I'm very bad at that. I love this car. Oh, come on. Oh, I set it up. Goal? No. Yeah, there we go. I don't even think you could buy the DeLorean anymore. Makes it a rare item, I guess. Sound effects. Thank you.
Oh shit.
Don't let it. GG. Cool. And I got MVP. Damn. 3 games in a row MVP. That's how I like it. Now to never play this game again. Just a little showcase of this game, you know. Almost 40 minutes on this game. I hope you guys enjoyed. This was Rocket League. And I hope to see you guys on my next video. Until then, later.